Hey Geek, so on today's video, I'm going to be answering some questions concerning OBS, specifically using multiple cameras or multiple video sources. So as you can see right now, I am recording this, you know, with my main camera. This is my Sony a7 IV, but I also have another camera source. That is my webcam. This is my Logitech 1080p webcam. And also, some people have asked, can you actually show these two cameras or video sources at the same time? And the answer is yes, you can create another scene with multiple sources. So in this case, I actually have my camera and my webcam. And so as you can see here, you can have multiple cameras at the same time with a scene. But there's also one other question. Whenever you're doing something like this, it records it in one file. And so I've had some people ask, can you actually record these video sources, these multiple cameras, on separate files? Well, I'm going to show you whether or not that works. And the way you do that is actually opening up another instance of OBS. So we're going to open this up. And it's going to ask, you know, there's already OBS is running. Do you want to launch anyway? And I say yes. So typically, whenever you open up another OBS instance, you can record this on a separate video track. So as you can see here, I have a different scene here, and I could actually, you know, change my scenes as well, just as you normally would, you know, with other, you know, instances of OBS. And so that leads to the question, if I could choose these scenes and record it on a separate track, can I do the same thing with multiple cameras or multiple video sources? Well, let's go ahead and try that. So I'm going to try to first go to my webcam. And well, there's nothing there. It's a completely black screen. And how about my camera? Nope, nothing there as well. So the simple answer is, if you actually want to record multiple cameras or multiple video sources on its own video track, at least right now, I don't know how to do that. I was hoping maybe either OBS provided this option in later versions, or maybe there's something that I'm missing. But as you can see here, if you already have an instance of OBS running, which you can show multiple cameras at the same time, you can't do the same thing here. And as a matter of fact, as you can see, you can't even see your camera sources or video sources on the other instance of OBS. So hopefully, this video answers a lot of your questions concerning multiple video sources. And if you did have ways around this or other ways in which you're able to do this, be sure to leave in the comments area below. And if you did want to see more of my OBS tutorials, tips, and tricks, I do have an entire playlist. I'll leave that in the description area as well. So as always, if you did get value out of these videos, be sure to share, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you on another episode. For serious YouTubers, check out TubeBuddy, the premier tool news at geekoutdoors.com. Get more done today by checking out the affiliate link in the description area below.